It's AumSum time.
What if London disappeared?
Oh no! The Queen had invited me for lunch!
Oh, AumSum.
To buy this sweatshirt, visit AumSum.com.
Firstly, if London disappeared, Queen Elizabeth would have to go looking for a new place to stay. Secondly, if London disappeared, the 30 million tourists who visit London every year would start looking for new destinations. Thirdly, if London disappeared, the United Kingdom would have to start looking for a new capital. Fourthly, if London disappeared, Big Ben, London Eye, Palace of Westminster, etc. would be missed by many. Lastly, London is considered by many as the financial capital of the world. If London disappeared, world may face a financial meltdown. What if South Africa disappeared?
No problem. AumSum will find it.
Oh, AumSum.
Firstly, South Deep Gold Mine is one of the biggest gold mines. If South Africa disappeared, world may suddenly be short of gold. Secondly, Robos Rail is considered by many to be the most luxurious train. If South Africa disappeared, people used to luxury would be in for a rude shock. Thirdly, Blue Crane's Bridge is the highest commercial natural bungee jump in the world. If South Africa disappeared, bungee jumpers would be one sad lot. Fourthly, South Africa is home to many national parks. If South Africa disappeared, animals would be one sad lot. Fifthly, South Africa has the second biggest economy in Africa. If South Africa disappeared, Africa would lose one of its shining jewels. Lastly, South Africa is home to many breathtaking beaches. If South Africa disappeared, beach lovers would be one sad lot.
What if Moscow disappeared?
Oh no! AumSum is extremely famous in Moscow.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, Moscow is the capital of Russia. If Moscow disappeared, new capital would have to be found. Secondly, more than 5 million tourists visited Moscow in 2019. If Moscow disappeared, tourists will be one sad lot. Thirdly, Moscow is extremely well known for its Russian architecture. If Moscow disappeared, fans of architecture would be one sad lot. Fourthly, if Moscow disappeared, famous historic places like the Red Square, St. Basil's Cathedral will be missed by millions around the world. Fifthly, if Moscow disappeared, the Kremlin, the place from where the Russian government operates, will also disappear. Lastly, Moscow is home to more than 70 billionaires. If Moscow disappeared, world may get a little poorer.
What if New York disappeared?
Oh no, my statue was going to come up near the Statue of Liberty.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, Statue of Liberty is visited by millions of tourists. If New York disappeared, other statues may vie for its place. Secondly, New York is home to more than 270 skyscrapers. If New York disappeared, touching the sky will not be that easy anymore. Thirdly, Empire State Building has featured in many movies. If New York disappeared, directors will be one sad lot. Fourthly, New York is famous for its energy as well as free spirit. If New York disappeared, people may suddenly appear a little lethargic. Fifthly, if New York disappeared, New Year celebrations at the Times Square will be missed by many. Lastly, New York is the financial capital of the world. If New York disappeared, getting a home loan will not be that easy anymore. What if Paris disappeared?
Oh no, I was getting ready to climb the Eiffel Tower.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, Paris is also known as the fashion capital of the world.
If Paris disappeared, fashionistas would be one sad lot. Secondly, the world-famous Eiffel Tower is located in Paris. If Paris disappeared, replicas of Eiffel Tower will start popping up worldwide. Thirdly, more than 30 million tourists visit Paris each year. If Paris disappeared, hotel industry in France will face a severe crisis. Fourthly, if Paris disappeared, the capital city as well as the most populous city of France will be missed by many. Fifthly, the Paris region has a GDP of more than $800 billion. If Paris disappeared, the economic standing of France will suddenly come down. Lastly, the Louvre Museum is the most visited art museum in the world. If Paris disappeared, art lovers will be severely disappointed. What if Canada disappeared?
Oh no! I have never been to Canada!
Oh, I'm some. Firstly, Canada is the second largest country in the world. If Canada disappeared, the world will suddenly feel a lot smaller. Secondly, Niagara Falls, Rocky Mountains, CN Tower, etc. are famous tourist attractions in Canada. If Canada disappeared, hotophiles, as in people who love to travel, will be in for a rude shock. Thirdly, if Canada disappeared, viewing the magnificent northern lights will remain an unfulfilled dream for many. Fourthly, Canada is the second largest exporter of wood products in the world. If Canada disappeared, plastic furniture may grow in popularity. Fifthly, Canada is the largest producer of maple syrup. If Canada disappeared, lovers of maple syrup will be one sad lot.